All right, welcome back inside our proactive newsroom. And joining me now is Steven McAuley, the chair and CEO of Empower Clinics. And Steven, welcome back. Good to see you again.
Good to be on the show again, Steve. Thank you.
Yeah, so exciting announcement out from the company talking about a new clinic opening up in Kitchener, Ontario. And this one is an interesting one because it's with Rexall. Maybe you can sort of explain how this all works and what this clinic's going to look like.
Yeah, so we're thrilled to have another location open. Kitchener Market and that Guelph Market in Ontario is a sort of thriving, growing area. And this is about a 2,500 square foot facility co-located with the Rexall Pharmacy. So, we've certainly talked about our sort of national partnerships with big pharmacy brands. And Rexall is one of those groups that we've been working with them sort of side by side in identifying, key locations and in starting in markets in Ontario where we could either create new medical clinics under the Medi-Collective brand, or if the real estate is already in place, we kind of go in and take over, perhaps renovate. But again, is just kind of co-locating with that with a Rexall Pharmacy, and that's what's happening here in Kitchener.
So you're going to be a lot of things within this. You've got two doctors working there. You are going to eventually hire more, but also it includes massage therapy, custom bracing, orthotics, and a lot more. Plus, it's also going to get into something we talked about before, and that is for diabetes as well. So there's a lot of things that are going to be within this clinic.
Yeah, it's really part of our strategy overall. So we really like the vision of close alignment with pharmacies, providing primary care services with medical doctors, but adding in those paramedical services where the real estate is big enough to accommodate the additional treatment rooms. We also like specialties, so we'll look to use these locations for some of our specialty services, such as our teledermatology and perhaps our cardiology services in the future. And of course, we really want to start to push the agenda of better integration and alignment with our medical device company, MediSure, and making sure that we're getting the best of diabetes education, but also our products, the MediSure diabetes products, in the hands of our clinics so that our practitioners, our medical doctors can start to recommend those products for diabetes patients.
Yeah. Any other clinics that you're looking forward to talking about? Can you talk about any more that are opening soon?
Yeah, very much so. So we've got a couple in the near term. We have London, Ontario, which is scheduled for around the 29th or 30th of December. We were going to do Etobicoke Lakeshore, another flagship one. We ran into a bit of a supply chain issue, kind of COVID-related supply chain issue. So we're going to actually just defer that one to first or second week in January. And then we did intend to do our sort of standard ribbon cutting ceremonies for the big locations, but given the recent issues with travel and variant concerns in Ontario, we're going to hold off on the ribbon cutting ceremony until the new year, once we have things settle down just a little bit. But yeah, a couple of new openings for the Medi-Collective, again, London, Ontario and Etobicoke in very near future.
All right. Well, we look forward to that. Steven, thanks very much. Congratulations on this new one. And we look forward to talking again soon.
Great. Thank you for the time.
All right. Steven McAuley, the chair and CEO of Empower Clinics.